Yo soy Karina Vázquez, soy agricultora de aquí del
My name is Karina Vázquez. I've been a flower farmer for 30 years. I learned to love this land from my grandfather, who sowed flowers all of his life.
La flor de cempasúchil.
Cempasúchil flower has been used since pre-Hispanic times. It was placed at and around the altars to guide our deceased loved ones back home. It's a tradition we have kept, that of our departed loved ones coming to visit on the Day of the Dead.
En primera parte por nuestra cultura.
It's culturally relevant, but also this is how we sustain ourselves. In our town of San Luis, most of us grow cempasúchil for the season.
Es satisfactorio porque...
It's so fulfilling to see the plant grow from the seed. Day after day, we get to see how the plant grows. It's a beautiful process we get to witness. That's how we realize the value of our work. Then we see our customers so happy, knowing that the flowers will end on their home altar as an offering for the loved dead ones.
Regularmente ponemos lo que es el tradicional pan.
We offer bread, galettes, the red bread, fruits, apples, tangerines, bananas, and whatever our beloved ones like the most.
Nosotros empezamos a poner el altar el día 31.
We start setting the altar on the 31st, because that night is when the dead children come to visit their families, from the 31st to the 1st of November. Then the grown-ups visit the altar the 2nd of November.
Después de que quitamos la ofrenda,
after that, we pick up the altar and we, the living, end up eating all of the offerings of the celebration.